welcome each and every one of you to the 2016 Goldie Locke Excel Awards Program. These students have been selected by their principals to receive this award because they have demonstrated good grades as well as manifesting good behavior. Sometimes we know that we have some kids that aren't at the very, very top for things, and some other kids' names are being called for everything, and we don't take the time to tell kids, hey, you know what? I see you. I see you doing the best that you can do. I see you showing pride in your school. I also see you demonstrating good behavior. And so those are the kids that we're going to highlight today. I would like to open the floor now to a beautiful woman that I just met by the name of Shayna Merrick. She's an RN at our new combined Baylor, Scott and White, a whole lot of other names in the title she'll share with you, hospital. So, without further ado, our speaker for this evening, Ms. Shayna Merrick.
Hello, everyone. I'm so excited for this night. I thank Ms. Joyce so much, the NAACP, and Ms. Goldie for the wonderful things that she's done. I'm so grateful to be able to be here with y'all tonight. My name is Shayna Merrick. We just combined, so I want to make sure I include Scott and White. But I'm a nurse from Baylor Scott and White Medical Center at Garland. I work in pre-op and recovery, and I help people get ready for surgery and also recover from surgery. And I love doing it. I look forward to going to work even tomorrow because it's so wonderful. I was the Surgical Nurse of the Year for D Magazine in 2014, and I was nominated again. Thank you. Thanks, that's so kind. Thank you. I've also been a missionary nurse, and I've been to Mexico twice, Guatemala three times. I've been to Honduras, Jamaica, Belize, Africa, and India. As a fifth grader, what was I doing? Or if I had heard someone say, Shayna, that's you. You did that stuff, and I sure didn't do it by myself. I just wouldn't have imagined it. But I learned with thinking positive, whatever you think of in your mind and you believe it, you can achieve it. And I'm going to share with you three ways that I actually did that and ways that you can do it too, because I sure want to be sitting out there and listening to y'all someday telling me all about what you're doing, and I know it's going to be wonderful. When you have a dream or you have a goal, set your mind. Don't let anything change you from it. And when you have a dream, when your heart is burning for something, see it. See yourself there, and don't let anything change what you want to, what you're headed for. Just keep your mind set like a clock. So, I just wanted to inspire you to get a dream in your heart. To prepare for this and thinking about fifth graders, I asked a lot of my friends and I asked my cousins, I said, what did you want to be when you were a fifth grader? When you were in the fifth grade, what did you want to be? And then one of my cousins said, I wanted to be a doctor, then I wanted to be a fireman, I wanted to be a policeman, and then I asked some of my cousins, I wanted to be a psychiatrist, I wanted to be a nurse, I heard all these things, I wanted to be a lawyer, and I thought, what happened between you wanting, I didn't say it, I was just wondering it myself. What happened, because that's wonderful, what happened between, I want to be a nurse, I want to be a doctor. And some people didn't do their dreams, and they had a dream when they were in fifth grade. So I thought, I wanted to help today in every way I could to make whatever you're thinking of being come and not drop off. So here's the secrets to that. And I pray that whatever your dream is, really just focus on it. See yourself doing it. Really see yourself doing it and make a plan. Write that goal down so we don't see you in 2023 and you didn't follow your dream. In 2027, you're going to have your bachelor's from wherever you decide. Decide where it's going to be. Write down the details. See yourself doing it. If you want to be a nurse, you want to be a doctor, get some scrubs and lounge around in the house. If you want to be a lawyer, you can be different. Wear a little shirt and tie to school. But get your dream in your heart and believe you can do it. Already see yourself. Don't worry about the money. Just keep, have your plan down. Don't slip down. And have your little dream in the fifth grade and then graduate and don't get a chance to do what you want. So I just want to inspire you. You're so wonderful. I'm so proud of you. And you can achieve whatever you can believe.
Now, prior to this evening, by show of hands, who in the audience is familiar with the name Goldie Locke? And I'm not talking about the stories that we hear about a little girl with blonde hair. Okay, well, prior to this event, I myself was not familiar with who Miss Goldie Locke was, but I have been honored to learn all of the things that she's done for all our children here, and I feel a special privilege because the work that she did has affected my own son as he attends school at Kimberlin Academy. So please take a few moments to look and learn about the woman that we're honoring tonight, Miss Goldie Locke.
Too much
You saw the challenge. Will you be a dream keeper? Will you be our next Goldie Locke? Will you be the one stepping out there, breaking down walls and opening doors for those people that are behind you? How many of you are going to be able to do that? All of you have the power to do it. All right. Miss Felicia, Harry, will you come up here, please, and sing for us?
Catastrophe, but she At each one of our Excel Awards program, we always have someone chosen to give words of encouragement to our awardees. And so in keeping with that tradition, we have with us tonight Ms. Mary Quinn. She is community liaison for the Garland Independent School District, and she will be our speaker for the evening. Ms. Mary Quinn.
Thank you very much. Have you ever really wanted to do something so bad that you got nervous and you weren't quite sure how you wanted to do it or what you wanted to say? That's where I am. I've been here coordinating portions of this program for 12 years, and I've just been itching to get behind this microphone. I'm excited about having this opportunity to congratulate you for your academic achievement and for your ability to abide by expectations of the adults around you. Being selected as a 2016 National Association for the Advancement of Colored People Goldie Locke Excel Award for 6th, 7th, and 8th graders is like being selected for the well-known NAACP Image Awards. You see that on TV. Well, guess what? You'll be on TV too. You have proven that you do not have to be an entertainer or an athlete to win or be honored. You are well-behaved, smart, and good-looking. If you agree, raise your hands. You agree that you're well, you're good-looking? All right. Brag on yourselves. Good-looking also includes how you dress and what you are on the inside. Dress professionally, or like you're going out to eat. Your parents can tell you about that, how you dress when you go out to eat. Not showing too much skin and keeping underwear, your underwear, out of sight. But I know that doesn't apply to any of you. So what I want you to do is tell your classmates that, because we need help. Our generation needs help to help your generation. And you have the energy to do it. In a few minutes, you will become a part of Black history. You just said, huh? What's she talking about? Well, Black history includes events, people, places, long ago, not so long ago, yesterday and today, because tomorrow, yesterday, and right now will be history. Your history, Black history, of which you are part. You will go down in the books of the NAACP Garland Unit forever. As long as you continue along the same path as you have, the path that got you here tonight, sitting in those seats, you can be proud. You can make a difference in your life and the lives of others. You can be a role model. You can be a leader, leading others in doing the right things, not participating in the drama of middle school or high school. There's a time to have fun for the sake of having fun. And then there's a time to have fun learning. Find something you love to do, and it won't be hard. It won't be work at all. Explore your many opportunities. Consider architecture, education, engineering, law, medical field, and others. And oh yeah, you can own your own business. Let me give you a few do nots. We're gonna do some always too. Do not let the negative media, TV, internet, radio, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, Kick, Whisper, Yik Yak, or any of the other social media define who you are. Don't let it define what you think about yourself, what you plan for your future. Another do not. Do not let the negative experiences of people or people influence how you see yourself, respect yourself, or educate yourself. Do not believe that anyone says negative things for a good reason. Do not believe what they say when it's negative, especially if you know better. You know that it's not true. Do not let anyone get in the way of getting your education, graduating from high school, going to college, or attending a certified career or technical school. Be successful has multiple important dimensions. Loving yourself and others, that's number one. Believing you can do what you set your mind to do. Learning to work smarter, not harder. Some of us can give you some tips on that, so don't forget to ask. Plan, prepare, practice, do, and review. Carry yourself with dignity. Those are the success tips. You will enter high school in 2016, 2017, or 2018. Learn as much as you can now so that high school will build on what you learned during middle school. And in some cases, what you learn will be simply a review of what you already know. Learn that making a difference can be easy for you. A few always. Always tell your parents everything. Always tell them the truth. Always respect yourself so that you know how to respect others. If you know how to respect yourself, you'll know what you expect and you can respect others. Always get your education, because once you get your education, no one can take your education away from you. Always ask questions. If you are unsure or want to know anything, ask. And then if someone looks kind of funny, you tell them this is what said that I can ask. If we can do what we do, I want you to know, so can you. There are many successful parents, staff members. There are so many people that can help you. And I stress that because I know that young people don't always ask for help. And I want to keep stressing that. You can do what we do. Oh, yes, learn to speak Spanish. Parents and students, talk about a couple of things. Why Rosa sat on the bus? Why Martin marched so many times? Why in 2016, Common and John Legend wrote and sang Glory? Why did they have to do that? Talk about the important movies. Congratulations. Well done, young ladies and young men. May God bless you and bestow upon you all the good things in life. Thank you.
We have another special tribute for you. Zaria Dixon, who is a graduating senior at Garland High School, and she's going to sing for you, Almost There. Let's give Zaria a round of applause and welcome her.
That's just gonna have to wait a while. Ain't got time for messing around. That ain't my style. This old town can slow you down. People taking the easy way. But I know exactly where I'm going. Getting closer, closer every day. And I'm all know I found myself.
Present all of our honorees a very nice certificate from the Garland NAACP, the Baylor Medical Center, Baylor Scott and White Medical Center, and the Garland ISD, as well as a trophy. And of course, you have a special program with your names in those programs that we most certainly want you to take away with you tonight.
Good evening. My name is Ralph Mills, the assistant principal at Abbott Elementary. I am proud to present, in honor of our principal, Ms. Betsy Commons, two outstanding all-stars, two students who are really respectful, intelligent, and all-stars at Abbott. Without any further ado, I'm presenting Adam Adhanum, Jacob Claiborne.
Hello, my name is Coleman Bruman. I'm the principal at Armstrong Elementary. And when I was watching the video earlier about Goldie Locke, one phrase stood out to me that really exemplifies the two students that we're going to honor from our school tonight. And the phrase was well-mannered. So I present two awesome, well-mannered students from Armstrong. That is Hannah Johnson Dottie and Michaela Ivy.
Hello, my name is Chris Marshall. I'm the assistant principal at Back Elementary School, and I'm up here with Ms. Tangela Burrow, one of our amazing fifth grade teachers, and we're here to recognize two amazing students from Back Elementary. First up, we'd like to recognize
Tamir Kane
and Khalil Smith.
Hello, my name is Jason Adams. I'm the principal of Beaver Technology Center, and we're very proud of two students that we recognize tonight. Our first student moved away last week, but I will promise that we'll find her and make sure she gets her award. So Maya Perkins is not here tonight. She moved. And Lamont Potts, congratulations.
Good evening. My name is Kristen Wolfkill, and I'm the principal at Bradfield Elementary. And we are excited to honor Jalen Johnson this evening. And he is unable to attend this evening.
Good evening, my name is Candy Goodwin, and I'm presenting on behalf of my principal, Dr. Shannon Trimble. I am here to present two honorees who not only are they respectful, sweet, and kind students, but they have wonderful families, and Bullock is so happy to have Ms. Layla Hacker and DeMarcus Rivers.
Good evening, I'm Lucas Bisagna, the assistant principal from Culwell Elementary, and the two students we've chosen are our model students at Culwell Elementary. They are the most hardworking students and most dedicated, and I'd like to present the award to Ms. Antonia Baker and to Mr. Antrevius Baker, which are both brothers and sisters.
Hi, my name is Sabina Bawani. I'm a fifth grade reading and writing teacher at Carver Elementary.
And my name is Wendy Williams, and I'm the principal at George Washington Carver Elementary. And we are so excited to present this award, these awards to Ms. Jalen O'Neill, who represents the House of Ubunifu. Ubunifu, she's in my house. And also Mark Gaywood, who's in the House of Armistice. They'll get house points when we get back. So congratulations, guys.
Good afternoon, my name is Beatrice Martinez. I'm principal at the Classical Center of Vail, and I'm here on behalf of Dr. Pennington at Centerville Elementary to recognize two very special fifth grade students. Congratulations to Yatunda Opigbemi and also Jaden Holden. And I'm also, I have the privilege to represent another school, the Classical Center of Vail, where I am principal, along with my friend and colleague,
I'm Charlotte McClure, assistant principal at the Classical Center at Vowell, and we're very excited to introduce our two outstanding students, Jordan Hairston and Amar Gibbons.
Good evening. I am Michelle Prince. I'm the assistant principal at Club Hill Elementary. And I also have with me one of our fabulous fifth grade teachers, Miss Amy Rule. And we are elated to honor our Super Cougars today. And we are honoring
Miss Alea Horton and Jalen Washington.
I'm Dr. Darlene Cravens, Cooper Elementary principal, and with me I have a friend, and she also happens to be a fifth grade teacher at Cooper, and her name is Kathy Holman, and she is going to be announcing our honorees.
It gives me great pleasure to announce the names of the winners for Cooper Cougars, and they are members of the Groovy Room. I know you can dig it. And they are Giselle Robinson and Keenan Ivory.
Good evening. My name is Wendy Bailey, and I'm the assistant principal over at Couch Elementary. And our awards go to Destiny Dinkins and Juan Jenkins.
My name is Bonnie Barrett, and I'm the principal at Darty Elementary, and I am pleased and proud to present two of our fifth graders who are outstanding, Mr. Richard Wilson and Ms. Lanaya Williams.
My name is Patrick Beecham, and we're here presenting on behalf of Davis Elementary. Ms. Patricia Tatum is our principal. I'm the assistant principal there, and Ms. Edwards is our fifth grade teacher, and she's going to present the awards for our students.
Good evening. I just want to take this time to say I am very honored and privileged to call myself Ms. Shanice Williams and Jacob Sanders, fifth grade teacher, and we're here to present the awards to them. Jacob Sanders is not here this evening, but we have Shanice Williams.
Good evening, I'm Debbie Chisholm, principal at Dorsey Elementary, and I have with me our phenomenal fifth grade teacher, Miss Natalie Wages, who teaches reading. And together we are honored to recognize two of Dorsey's finest fifth graders.
Janelle Polk and Joseph Riviere.
Hi, my name is Jill Vinson. I'm principal at Etheridge Elementary, and I'm very honored to present this award to a wonderful young lady and gentleman, Ms. Kayla Epps and Mr. Dante Parker. Mr. Parker couldn't join us this evening, but I will accept this award for him, and I will miss both of these students very much next year.
Good evening. My name is Vicki Hyde. I am the assistant principal at Freeman Elementary School, and it gives me great pleasure to present the Goldie Locke XL Award to these two Freeman Hawks that soar every day in behavior and making good choices. With DeMonico Turner and Dovey Dickerson, please come forward.
Good evening, my name is Jeffrey Waller, and I'm an assistant principal at Stedham Gibbons Elementary. And it is our pleasure to recognize two Super Stedham Eagles, and this is Ms. Moore, our phenomenal language arts teacher for fifth grade.
Ms. Chrislyn Rose and Mr. Kevin Holmes.
My name is Alicia Hayes, and I'm the assistant principal at Golden Meadows Elementary.
And I'm Monica Scott, fifth grade teacher, and I'm proud to present these awards to two well-deserving students, Jaleesa Hathorn and Ivan Thompson III.
Good
everyone. My name is Jana Prince. I'm the assistant principal at Hanley Elementary School. And here at Hanley, we are very excited to recognize our amazing fifth grade students that are here tonight, Mr. Trayvon Frazier and Ms. Caitlin Westbrook.
Hi, I'm Bobby Carter. I'm the assistant principal at Herforth Elementary, and I am helping Heather Glenn to present their awards. They have two students that they wanted to award tonight, and that would be Kayla Wilson and Curtis Johnson III. So I have two students from Herforth Elementary that are two students who really just lead by example on our campus. One is Nevaeh Washington Smith, who is unable to be with us tonight, and the other is Damian Monette.
Lisa McEwen, the principal at Hickman Elementary. And tonight we're going to be honoring Mariah Smith and Dominique Hall, two of our brightest stars at Hickman.
Good evening, my name is Ashley Collins and I'm the assistant principal at Hillside Academy for Excellence. And tonight we are presenting this award to two outstanding Eagles at Hillside, Chinachezi Odamina and Jadaris Carr.
Hi, my name is Spencer Hughes, and I'm the principal of Keeley Elementary in Rowlett. And we're recognizing two Keeley Cowboys. Unfortunately, they're not here with us tonight. That's Erica Mujuni and Jaden Lewis.
Good evening. My name is Andrea Kleckner, and I'm the assistant principal at Kimberlin Academy. And I have the pleasure of introducing two amazing students who I have watched grow from feisty second graders all the way to amazing fifth graders. So I'm so proud of them tonight. So we have Samaria Anderson Jackson and Christian McKendall.
Good evening, I'm Elisa Whitrock. I'm the principal at Liberty Grove Elementary, and I have a fabulous fifth grade teacher here with me, Janae Strickland, who's not just a teacher, but also a role model and a leader and a mentor for our students, and she's going to be announcing our recipients this evening.
The two students that we are honoring this evening are awesome groovy gators, and they represent all of what we want our kids to focus on in class. Good grades, they're very respectful, just awesome kids. We have Ms. Gianna Williams and Mr. Christopher Talley.
All right, Lister Elementary, you do not know me, but I know your school, and I know your former principal, Mrs. Wilkerson. But I am here on behalf of your principal, Ms. Alexander, to celebrate Janiah Cornell and Raylan Knighton Sanders. And Ms. Sanders, my name is Dr. Debbie Sanders, so we might be related. If you would like to come up and receive your awards, congratulations to you. All right, again, I am Dr. Debbie Sanders, and this is my wonderful fifth grade teacher, Mrs. Angie Mitchell, and we are here to celebrate two Lunaverse stars. We are from Luna Elementary, and we affectionately call our kids Lunaverse stars. So this is for Natalie Wallace and Skylar Chester.
All right. Andy Kaiser from Montclair Elementary, and I get to announce two wonderful kids. Who unfortunately could not be here tonight, Sinai Wooten and Terry Chambers.
Good evening. I'm Zuri Tachu. I'm the assistant principal at Northlake Elementary, and I'm honored to present to you Goldie Locke Awards recipients, Ms. Amara Thompson and Mr. John Paul Ian Matulam.
Good evening, I'm Raylan Scroggin. I'm the principal at Parkcrest Elementary, and I am honored to recognize two of our wonderful fifth grade Panthers, Arielle Ballard and Jaden Martin. Congratulations.
Woo!
I'm Vicki Demeter, and I'm the principal of Pearson Elementary. I am honored to be here to present these certificates to two wonderful students and two wonderful families who helped them be here. Congratulations to Kaya Newton and Gary Graham.
Good evening. My name is Jeanette O'Neill. I'm principal of Ruth Roach Elementary. I am thrilled to be here tonight to announce two well-deserving, hard-working students at our school, Messiah Felder and Jeremiah Mason.
My name is Roger King. I serve as the assistant principal at Rowlett Elementary, and we are peacock proud to be presenting these awards to our two recipients, and they are to Cara Jones and Jackson Dinkins.
Good evening, my name is Deidre Hannibal. I am the assistant principal at Sewell Elementary in Sachse, Texas. And I have the privilege of announcing two outstanding Sewell Seahawks as recipients for tonight. And we have Miss Lanija Blue and then Mr. Micah Ukachiwu.
I'm the principal, Kelly Williams, at Sheegard Elementary, but at this time I'm here to recognize the two students from Shorehaven Elementary that are accepting this award. Congratulations to Mariah Brown and Kalik Davis. So again, Kelly Williams, principal at Sheegard Elementary. I'm joined by the amazing Satara Mance, our fifth grade teacher. And we are here to recognize two super sheriffs this evening, Zania LaCour and Deshaun Jackson. Deshaun Sanders, I'm so sorry, Deshaun Sanders.
Good evening, I'm Quentin Darden, principal at Southgate Elementary. And I'm excited to recognize two outstanding Gators and their families, to Miss Olivia Bass and Taylor Clark.
Good evening, I am Jade Hobbs, assistant principal at Spring Creek Elementary, and it is with great pleasure that we present these awards to Miss Jacqueline Ipe and Mr. Desrick McFoy.
Hello, I am Kristen Bobovic, and I'm the assistant principal at Stevens Elementary. And by the time you get towards the end of the alphabet, you run out of adjectives. Everyone has used them all. But we do have some outstanding stars here tonight, and I am so pleased to announce them. We have Savannah Harden and Rashard Dillard.
Good evening, my name is Edwin Hood. I'm the principal at Toller Elementary, home of the Texans. And this evening, my students are not in the house this evening, unfortunately, but definitely want to honor Faith Sanders and Cameron Smith.
Good evening, and thank you for being here. My name is Brian Trischel. I'm the assistant principal at Walnut Glen Academy for Excellence. And speaking of excellence, these two students that we are honoring tonight walk the walk of excellence on a daily basis and truly make Walnut Glen a better place. Our honorees are Fortuna Amare and Mr. Deshaun White, who cannot be here tonight, and I will accept on his behalf.
Good evening, my name is Christopher Gray. I'm the principal at Watson Technology Center. It is my great honor to recognize Keisha Mays and LaDamian Rector as recipients of this award.
Good evening, I'm Dr. Leslie Russell. I'm the assistant principal at Weaver Elementary, and I'm here with our new principal, Ernest Espino, and we are so very proud of our avid Weaver Eagles, Musalima Davis and Caleb Johnson.
Good evening. Last but not least, I am Luce Matias Beely, assistant principal of Williams Elementary, and I'm honored to present two wonderful girls, Tatiana Cole and Kiara Barrett.
Good evening, my name is Holly France, and I'm the principal of Austin Academy. It is an honor and a privilege to be here to recognize these young men and ladies. We're very proud of them and thank their parents for sharing your child with us at Austin. For sixth grade, Jada Brown. Sixth grade, Jordan Brown. Seventh grade, Sanaya Anderson Jackson. Seventh grade, Garrett Tolbert. Eighth grader, Cynthia Onyekwe. And eighth grader, Henry Dinkins.
From the Classical Center of Brandenburg, we are happy to announce for sixth grade, Ms. Deja Claiborne. Not here tonight, but our other sixth grade, Mr. LaShawn Johnson. Our seventh grade girl, we're gonna honor Caitlin Stevens. Our seventh grade boy, Ramon Fitley, is here. For eighth grade, we have Chamako Nwusu and Caleb Jones. They're not here tonight.
Good evening, I'm Mary Garcia, the principal of Bussey Middle School. On behalf of the entire faculty and staff of Bussey, I'd like to honor the following students for their outstanding academic and behavior excellence, just as well as the joy that we've had in educating them. And thank you again for sharing your students with us. They have been a true joy. Thank you. I'd like to honor Jalen Harden, Imani Haggerty, got a birthday boy, Heaven Barclay, and last but certainly not least, Jaden Jones.
Good evening. My name is Michael Bland. I'm the principal at Quill Middle School. I'd like to say thank you to all the parents and students for your commitment this year to our standards that we put in place in order to exemplify excellence. Thank you for helping us put the C back in Quill. At this time, I would like to honor our awards and sixth recipients. Rihanna Carter, Matthew Thomas, Tierra Jones. Cameron Smalls. Jayla Bolden. And last but not least, Menage Abraha.
Leaders. Honest, reliable, dedicated, and compassionate. Those words have been used to describe this year's Sam Houston Middle School Goldie Locke Excel Award recipients. And each day they strive to individually be determined to excel in all aspects of their lives. I'm Randy King, Sam Houston Middle School Assistant Principal. And on behalf of the administration and faculty of our tradition-rich school, I proudly present the following students to you, this year's Excel Award recipients. Zaria Terrell. Joseph Watson. Jackie Roberts. Zaylion Clark. Octavia Tyler and Rashawn Maynard.
Good evening. I am here on behalf of Hudson Middle School. I'm Jennifer Benavides, Hudson's principal. I am so excited to present to you the names of the students who have been nominated for this prestigious award by their teachers. And we are going to begin with Ms. Alexis Brown, Nico Murchison, Carmen Bell, Xavier Ellis, who is not with us tonight, but we'd like to applaud him. Michelle Garrett.
Yeah. That's proud of you, babe.
And we're proud of her too. And Donovan Johnson. Congratulations, Hudson Hawks.
Good evening. My name is Terry Osborne. I'm assistant principal at Jackson Technology Center for Math and Science. I am here to acknowledge and present this distinguished award to our students. And I'd just like to say for them to recognize that you are six of nearly 1,300 students being given this award on behalf of your teachers. So congratulate yourself as well. In sixth grade, first, Tania Thompson. Also in sixth grade, Micah Dixon. Seventh grader, Audrey Azuku. And then absent this evening, Cameron Wheeler, Kamari Roy, and Cameron Seagal, who is with us.
Good evening. I am Chris Turner, assistant principal at Lowes Middle School. It is with great honor that I present the Goldie Locke Excel Awards to the outstanding bunch of students who are leaders on our campus and exemplify everything that is good and pleasant at Lowes Middle School. I'd like to personally thank the parents for raising such great students. Lauren Franks. Frank Woods. Trinity Jenkins. Asia Colbert. Emmanuel Nwazu. And we also like to recognize Michael Anderson, who is not present with us.
Good evening. I'm John Tucci, principal of O'Banion Inspiration Academy. Our students tonight live by a little word. It is FAR. Focus, attitude, and respect. And that will take them far toward destination excellence. We're very proud of these young people this evening, and on behalf of the faculty and staff at O'Banion, it is my pleasure to honor the following students. Raquel Brown, Tyrese Rainwater, Andrea Whitlock, Shannon Williams, Tiara Stewart, and Terrence Allen Jr.
Good evening. My name is Cheryl Wilson. I'm the assistant principal at Trey Middle School. At this time, we want to acknowledge our wonderful students that we have at Trinity Middle School. We want to thank you parents and any staff members that are here of allowing us to be part of that village that it takes to raise that child. We want to thank you for letting us love your students, educate your students, care for them, and just spend time getting to know them overall. At this time, we'd like to acknowledge our students that we've chosen for the Goldie Locke Excel Award. They are Madison Perkins, Antoine Williams, Zariah Menifee, Kyla Lewis, Tariana Wallace, and last but not least, Jamerica Johnson.
Good evening. I'm the very blessed and honored principal of Sellers University, and I welcome you tonight. Thank you, I have fans. And much like Mary Witt, I get all excited to be on this side of the microphone, but especially when it's given the opportunity to honor the most outstanding leaders on our campus. And I want to thank you, parents, for bringing these students to the U because they add joy to my life every day. Starting off with Demaya Backus. Ahmad Kamara. Deja Brown. James O'Neill. India Venters. And Malukan Baressa. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm so excited to be here and honor our Webb Middle School students on behalf of our building principal, Mr. Kenneth Washington, and the entire faculty and staff at Webb Middle School. I want to thank these young men and women for showing up every day and exemplifying what it means to be a Webb Bear. The Goldie Locke Excel Award goes to Zariah Fight. Aiden Duncan, Michaela Reese Lee, Kendall McConnell, Asia Haggerty, Devaria Williams.
Good evening, I'm Jim Thomas, principal at Memorial Pathway Academy. It is an honor and a privilege for me to be here to award, to make this presentation this evening. I want to explain a little bit as you look at the program and you see only one recipient. I want to explain that at Memorial Pathway, we do not have a traditional sixth and seventh grade program. All we have is an eighth grade program, a very small eighth grade program. And so that's the reason that you have only the one recipient there. And I'm very, very honored to present this young man. It doesn't appear as though he's here this evening, but he is a wonderful young man, and it's a privilege for me to recognize Malcolm Lewis.
All right, so without further ado, Mr. Ricky McNeil, the president of the Garland NAACP.
Good evening again, and let's dive. Parents, let's get on our feet and congratulate these students. Come on, parents. Come on, parents. You know what? Dreams don't work unless you do. True or false? Dreams don't work unless you do. We have a lot of talented youngsters right here, and what we try to do here tonight with the Golden Locke Excel Awards program is to inspire you to light that fire within yourselves so that you can reach your full potential. We need every gift you have, just like on the football team, you've got multiple positions. Everybody can't be in entertainment, so we need more teachers. more doctors, lawyers, but we need some of those other fields. We need you guys to go in there as well. Is that fair? All eyes clear, and thank you, Mr. Chairman. Thank you for all your hard work.